right now is the toughest part, but right now is what I'm going to remember most. To see 25 guys in a room compete right to the end. No one ever gave us a chance, and we came in here and proved we could play with the best team in the country. And I'm proud of every one of the guys in there. I'm so grateful and thankful for everything this program's done for me over the past 4 years.